Local company is saying goodbye to the gas frustration tonight by making a big investment in America's tiniest car. Anuso's Brian Hamrick has more on how much they plan to save and how you can even follow suit. Right, Brian?
Well, yeah, some drivers at this company were getting about 10 miles to a gallon until they made a switch. Now they're getting closer to 40 miles to a gallon. Same drivers. All they did was change cars.
Norcom helps their customers with technology. Now, technology is helping Norcom.
I'm sitting in a smart car.
Almost handles like a sports car.
Chris Van Meter says they're downsizing, at least when it comes to some of the vehicles in their fleet. They're being replaced by the smart car.
It made sense to us that with gas prices going up and the bigger vehicles that we have that are just killing us in gas prices, we had to make the move to get something a little bit more economical.
They expect a 70% cut in cost for every van that can be replaced by a smart car. Huge considering this.
We're spending about $1,000 in fuel every 2 days on the big vans just to get them from point A to point B.
They're getting around 40 miles to a gallon now. And even this small, the smart car, has done very well in recent crash tests. It's made by Mercedes. And then there's an added benefit.
It gets a lot of attention.
Smart car is such a novelty right now. It's like a traveling billboard.
They all point and smile. Everybody's happy. It brings a smile to everybody's face.
But few smile as much as drivers thinking about saving money on their gas bill.
Now, of course, Norcom can't change all of their vans over to smart cars. They're just not big enough. But on the ones that they do, they're saving about a quarter of the cost. What that means is if they're going 10 miles, it's costing them almost $4 to do that now. In those smart cars, it's costing about $1 to go the same distance. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, News 5, where the news comes first.
Pretty smart idea on these smart cars. Brian, the price tag, too, for these cars isn't bad. I think a brand new model, base model, goes for right around $12,000. But I hear there's a long waiting list, right?
Yeah, they tell us at Norcom they're on a waiting list to get some more of these. It's about a year and a half. They got these first two through a program. They call them orphan cars. Someone ordered them, and they didn't pick them up, so they were able to get those. But there's a waiting list for those as well. Sherry?
All right, News 5's Brian Hamrick reporting live for us tonight. Brian, thank you. And by the way, this